Hi, my name is Kunesta Michael Hogan, and I'm a Nigerian who is passionate about the state of affairs in my country. So far, I have been able to contribute to my country, state, by educating young adolescent girls in Nasarawa State and a little bit of Abuja, Federal Capital Territory, on menstrual hygiene using education as a tool. And currently, I've also been tasked with the duty of community engagement with women by encouraging them to take up recycling plastics as a trade for them. This way, we are empowering them to stop begging and to stop hawking and sending their children to hawk, because they now trade plastic bottles, they trade these PET bottles, and they make so much resources. Part of all of this is because we know that our country is, we all make up our country, Nigeria, and because we make up our country, I know that my action and everything I do counts. The Nigeria I see is a Nigeria where, first of, young girls will have the opportunity to go to school easily without having to stay home because of their period, or stay home because they don't have the resources, their parents don't have the resources to take good care of them. I also see a Nigeria where women will not longer be taxed with the assignment of fending for their family, either through their husband not having a job or through them, all of the things that come with being a woman in Nigeria. And finally, I also look forward to a country in Nigeria where education is and will be very, very easily accessible. There is a quote by a popular philosopher that says that as a finger, I can only poke a wall, but together I can pull it down. And I know this opportunity gives me the strength through network, through results, and through information to pull down so many walls that have come between the development of my country, Nigeria. Thank you.